So hot today. Anyway, I'm at Mountbatten right now. I'm on my way over to the Goodman Arts Centre, where I'm supposed to be painting together with a bunch of my crewmates, the other guys. And today, a special appearance by one of our Australian buddies, Mr. Q, who has come all the way here so that he can actually, you know, paint with us. I'm actually sort of late. Not really late, I'm extremely late actually to be painting with them. To be precise, I'm actually an hour late. It's already 1 in the afternoon, where they actually promised to meet about 11:30, I think. Currently, I'm still waiting for my girlfriend. She's in the bus and she is heading over here right now. So I guess I will continue to wait for her. What's so special about today is because not only because a good friend of ours, Mr. Kyo, is here from Australia, all the way from Australia, along with actually most of my crewmate is here, except for Fauzi. And another special thing that I just want to clear out is today is a special day for me because I will be painting a female portrait, specifically my girlfriend, Intisa. Well, she has been a driving force in towards my success, in me being able to actually stand right here and proudly say that I'm a full-time artist. It's a struggle, but she make it somehow easy for me with her support and stuff. So thank you so much, sayang, for making sure that, you know, that I don't give up easily. It's tough, yeah. She's an amazing young lady and I really appreciate that she trust me and support me and she love me for who I am. And I love you so much too. Yeah. However, it is kind of difficult for me because my weakness in painting walls would be painting female faces, because, you know, compared to male counterparts, female faces are much more smooth in a way, and, you know, like a little bit of wrinkle will make them look older and whatsoever. I just, you know, just hate it so much. But yeah, I was actually contemplating today what exactly I'm painting, and while I was with her, she kind of like dropped a little bit of hint, you know, like I haven't painted her on a wall before, you know. The last time that I did, it was a mess. That was like years ago, so I guess today is another test for me, and as well as, you know, to show my appreciation towards her. Is either I made it or I break it. I have all my spray cans today, but I'm still waiting for her because she actually printed a few image reference of her. I don't have a printer, so yeah, just have to wait for her then. Alright, she's finally here. Alright, and as promised, we are on our way to Goodman Arts Centre. This is actually my second time actually here. This is really way out of where I'm usually hang out, because it's kind of a hard place to go to using public transport even. I'm already late, but it's fine. I'll do my best to paint as fast as I can. Let's hope that it turns out okay.
Yo, see me, I'm just your regular guy. In high school, I would never skip class to get high. And girls never wanna fuck with that regular guy. They want the jocks or the bad guys that drink and get high. And so I never knew how the fuck that I would get fly. Make a couple raps and go talk about my dick size. Now ladies can't get enough, they wanna suck my dick dry. But most are fake and phony, so I tell them I don't have time. Cause time equals money, and fake hoes are worthless. But most of y'all are partying, me I'm probably working. Instagram and pics of me and your girl flirting. Now I know the answer if the fucking drapes smash the curtains. I'm just playing, see your girl is just a grenade. And me I'm better than these whack rappers on my worst day. Oh, you don't like my wordplay? Fuck you with a cactus. Now what is your reaction? You all are thinking backwards, see? I have a question, where the fuck these haters go? Remember when I first started, they were hating on my flow. Like, Mark, you fucking suck, man, I'm better than you. And when I go to bed at night, I jack off for a few. Then bust all over my bed and roll around in my goo. And then my mom clean it up because I don't know how to. And then I finger my butt until I have to go poo. Aw, fuck, man, the truth is I listen to you. Well, I guess that's cool, you must have had a change of heart. But next time, leave out the things you like to do after dark. I'll use a watered down generic line to fill the next bar. Like, look at me, man, I'm the shit, you just a fart. Sometimes when I get mad, I turn on Super Smash Bros. And play against Peach, so I know what it's like to smack hoes. Girls on Facebook think they hot, but they mad gross. Sorry. Tell me again how much you love your boyfriend, now you guys broke. Now you fucking hate his guts. Fuck, so you fuck the whole town, but you swear you not a slut. Because not all the dudes count and they just put it in your butt. Yeah. And the motto is YOLO, so she doesn't give a fuck, right? No. Motherfuckers, I'm the Dark Knight. So if you guys are two-faced, I'll smack you with a fast right. And tie a rope around your legs and hang you from the top flight. And have you eat your grandma out, I hope we brought your appetite. Nasty ass fuck when I'm rapping. Put a firecracker in your ass, sit back and see what happens. I'm a verbal assassin, test me, I'll send you packing. I'm white, from the burbs, so I must be fucking whack then. This girl from high school was like, hey Mark, what's up? We all heard your witty shit, and we all think that you suck. Remember Joe from science class? His raps are real tough. I don't mean to burst your bubble, dude, but give this rap shit up. See, I don't give a fuck if y'all don't like my shit. If you like it, then you like it. If you don't, then suck my dick. Because the meaty motherfuckers are a bunch of dumb pricks who live off daddy's money and spend it on dumb ass shit. Yo, funny how these dumb fools from high school still feel cool. You may think you're the shit, running around like O'Doyle Rules. But really, in the real world, you look like a royal douche. You fall from your reign and crash land like O'Doyle's do. Driving around in a parking lot with a blindfold on with a Bluetooth. If I'm not me, then who's who? Just overdose on Fruit Loop. Sugar high now, I'm fucked up. But you say you dumb slut, your boyfriend is a what? And you wanna suck on who's nuts? Logged on to Twitter and then up pops some dumb bitch. This girl was like, blah blah blah, fired by some dumb shit. You think I give a fuck, bitch? Would you say don't really mean shit? So I tweet back, hashtag bitch suck my dick. I use bitches shit a lot in those lines. I ain't mad, I just use curse words that'll rhyme. And spend my time writing raps and perfecting my craft. But all these dudes on the internet still think that I'm wack. Well, if you can't join them, then you beat them. If you can't bang them, then you leave them. I don't care, I talk shit for no reason. Heart so cold, yeah, my fucking coat's freezing. Get used to my face, motherfuckers, I'm not leaving. Yo, see me? I'm just your regular guy. In high school, I would never skip class to get high. And girls never wanna fuck with that regular guy. They want the jocks or the bad guys that drink and get high. And so I never knew how the fuck that I would get fly. Make a couple raps and go talk about my dick size. Now ladies can't get enough, they wanna suck my dick dry. But most are fake and phony, so I tell them I don't have time. Cause time equals money, and fake hoes are worthless. But most of y'all are partying, me I'm probably working. Instagram and pics of me and your girl flirting. Now I know the answer if the fucking drapes smash the curtains. I'm just playing, see your girl is just a grenade. And me I'm better than these whack rappers on my worst day. Oh, you don't like my wordplay? Fuck you with a cactus. Now what is your reaction? You all are thinking backwards.
Alright, so we are finally done with the mirror. It's massive. I kind of like it because it's kind of impromptu at the same time. Character on one side as well as letters on the other side. Maybe I'll just show you in a video. How do you like it? Right. So this is an. Hey, back again. Yeah. Currently we are at Gumonat Center. So we have just done a massive character piece. This is his second time he paint his owl and kind of impressed with the way he actually done it this time. It's kind of good. Alright, any words?
Awesome.
From last time until now, it's still awesome, eh?
Yeah.
Alright, man. Okay, this is Wonder.
No, not gonna show my face, nigga.
graffiti will be graffiti. I guess that's it. Okay. Yeah! And this is his brothers in arm. This is Mr. Ice.
What up?
With his massive skeletal character that he actually done. You will actually see them during the video segment. It's gonna be fun. Clem at the back as well as Zan. Alright. Although he's not part of the other guys, but he's been a friend and he's been painting with us ever since. He's been around ever since when I actually started painting as well. So he knows a little bit about, you know, like how I kind of like be where I am right now. He's also
check it out, man. He's also check like, this guy out.
He's also like Bachelor of the Year. I will post a link below in terms of his nude poses and whatsoever.
Check this guy out.
See the Australian dude, Mr. Kyo!
Yo!
Right! Yeah, this is Mr. Kyo from Australia. Such big subs. He's coming over here all the way to paint with us, the other guys from Singapore. Any words for the Singapore crews?
Keep it tight. Stop your bitching.
and just paint.
Yeah, man. Paint. Just, you know, like just paint. You know, like stop bitching, stop all the politics, and you know, have fun painting. Yeah, that's the whole idea behind the other guys having fun.
Keep it together. Keep it together.
Where are you heading to after this?
Japan.
Japan.
Japan. Japan tomorrow night. Honeymoon.
Wow. Honeymoon. So how's married life, man?
That's it. Happy wife, happy life. No more strife.
Alright, so there you go, Mr. Kyo from Australia, off to Japan after this with his massive portrait that he's done. Super awesome. You'll see again all of this on the B-roll, so yeah.
Maybe August.
Amen. Alright, so there you go. The entire graffiti crew is over here. Daiso, Clem, Zan, Wanda, and also my girlfriend. I try my best to actually paint her, but well, I guess I fail, but it's okay. Once you fall down, you just get back up again. And hope you like this video. And if you kind of like it, like the video and subscribe if you can. And I'll see you again on the next video. Hey, well, even though I already said what I want to say earlier with all my other crewmates, enjoy painting with them. But I just want to make sure that I actually say this again. It was such a rare occasion that almost everybody in the crew can actually meet up and, you know, paint together as one family. Shout out to Ice for coming down. He's been such a good friend. It's an awesome feeling to paint with the rest. It brings back a lot of memories as well. Special thanks to my girlfriend for coming down as usual, supporting whatever that I do. So appreciative of her. I didn't really actually did a good job in terms of painting the face, but certain angle, it still, you know, looks like her. What do you think?
Grandma, I hope we brought your appetite. Nasty ass fuck when I'm rapping, put a fire.